Hey everybody, thank you for joining me this evening. I thought I would get right into it. So tonight I'm playing the electric for the first time during these sessions, so thought you'd like to hear some of the songs that have recorded were recorded electric on the electric. So here's Maybe It's Time. Start in the middle again. Well, at the bridge. So let's try this again.
Pride has made us blind. We act like we know, but the show can't go on. If we turn our eyes away from what's within, the measure is outside where true change begins. Baby, time for us to see. Open our hearts to the true change we need. Maybe it's now. God, show us how to bring change. from the chaos we found. Maybe it's time.
Thank you very much. I mean, you get what you pay for, right? So, I apologize. When you watch a live show, sometimes you get live moments, such as when an artist will flub a song. Anyway, so thank you for those of us who are gathered here tonight. I appreciate you guys being here. I love it that you're here. And if you're catching this at a later date, for instance, on YouTube, or if you catch it later on Facebook, I thank you for watching then. That was my first single that I released. It's almost been a year since I released that first song. Again, it's called Maybe It's Time. It's the first track off of my debut album right here. The debut album for me, Josh Gillespie, Make Something Happen Here. It is streaming everywhere. Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, YouTube. Wherever you happen to listen to or stream music. I'm guessing it's probably one of those four. I mean, maybe there's someone out there using Deezer or Tidal. But if you are, you can find my album there too. Anyway, and maybe, hey, here's a deal for you. Head right on over there. Sign up for the mailing list, and you will get a free download from one of my songs, from one of the songs from the album. I can't remember which one it is right now. It's been a while since I updated it. I try to switch it out every once in a while so people aren't expecting the same thing all the time. Anyway, so, you know, catch yourself a free song over there. If you don't want to go over there, head on over there. You could purchase the entire album on Bandcamp, as well as on iTunes, as well as on Amazon. But if you go there, the artist gets more of the money. So I would love it if you happen to support me, get the album there at Bandcamp, or, you know, if you want to, iTunes, I don't care, or just stream it. Again, Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon. And while we're at it, we're going to hit all the things while we're here. Give me a follow, would you? Follow me on Instagram, follow me there on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. I'm constantly updating these sources, even YouTube. It's getting a lot of updates. There you will find, and I'm blanking right now. You'll find the lyric videos, the standard videos. You'll find, there's even an explainer for one of the tracks. I believe it's for Slave to the Party. And for future things, if you would like to send questions, you know, if you're watching this and you don't feel like you want to throw in a question into the chat or into the replies or anything on the other sites, feel free to email me right there. music@joshgillespie.net. I would love to hear your questions, hear your requests. I'll only be playing my songs, just so you know, because if I play other people's music, then Facebook likes to, you know, quiet the video. And I want you to hear everything. So I'm only going to be playing my stuff. So give me a request from something of mine, from the album, right there. music@joshgillespie.net. But before I play the last song, next week is going to be the last Two for Tuesday of the year. And it's going to be an extended Two for Tuesday, a special, a holiday special, mind you. That's right. A Two for Tuesday Christmas special next week from 8 to 9 p.m., send your Christmas song requests by this Friday. That gives me time to learn songs if I don't know them already. To music@joshgillespie.net. It'll be right here, facebook.com/joshgillespiemusic. If I could figure out to stream it elsewhere, I probably would. I'm looking into those options of streaming into multiple sources. But right now, it's just Facebook. So come back here next Tuesday for the Two for Tuesday Christmas special. And submit your requests to, right there, music@joshgillespie.net. I would love for you guys to be here. Catch that. I would love to, it's a good old-fashioned sing-along. Sing along with me. Anyway, so Yeah, so this next song, I'm actually going to be doing it a little bit differently because I like to play songs differently. You know, you hear the recorded version and then, you know, do you think the artist is capable of changing up their songs? The way you hear it on the album, the way you're going to see them live? Well, I don't like that to be the case. I always like it when an artist can change things up. And so this song, played on a 12 string, a little slightly upbeat on the album. It's probably a mid-tempo song, I'd say. But I slow it down for this one, and I like the feel of this song. It's called Secondhand. I like the way it feels slowed down and like on a lonely electric guitar. I'm playing my Gretsch this evening. And I'm going to do some quick tuning here, but make sure that I'm still in tune. But yeah, so this song, I wrote this one last year, I want to say it was April. A lot was going on in the pandemic. The pandemic influenced a lot of this song, but I have noticed that a lot of the songs that I wrote last year are very, very much, I'm feeling them this year too. The vibe is still very much there, and that is currently informing, in some degree, my next project, which I've already started working on, and maybe one of these weeks I'll start playing some of those songs live, so, you know, to get everybody psyched for what's coming up. It's going to be a two-parter. I'm going to do two EPs, and so I'll be releasing the first EP sometime next year. And hopefully I'll be releasing both EPs next year, but I'll be releasing the first EP sometime next year. Hope to get in the studio soon, have a couple more, like a song and a half left to write. But this one, again, it's called Secondhand. This will be the last song for the evening. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks for tuning in.
So lost and fearful, control through my fingers slip. I feel the world away, yet you're not so far. I treat you as a simple lad. More than second hand, you want me near you, and yet distant, here we stand. Still to me you come near. I struggle to know what is best. Doubts control my fear. I am tired and need some rest. I keep looking everywhere. I've misplaced my faith. So what's my savior this month? What excuse do I make? I treat you as a simple lad. You're more than second hand. You want me. Distant, here we stand. Still to me you come near. I struggle to know what is best. doubts control my fear. I am tired and need some rest. You take the loves of my heart, Puerto Rio, then my pace seems so hectic. But time is in your hands. And you bring me near. I trust that you know what is best. You consume my
That was a track secondhand. Just a reminder, next week, 2 for Tuesday, Christmas special, December 21st, 8 to 9 p.m. next Tuesday, right here, facebook.com/Josh Gillespie Music. Send your Christmas song request by December 17th to music@joshgillespie.net. If you'd like, you could also leave them in the comments. But emailing me is probably a pretty good idea, just saying. Anyway, thank you for tuning in tonight. As always, give me a follow. And when you're done there, check out the album. I would love for you to, I would love your thoughts. Give me some feedback. I love feedback. Anyway, that's it. I'll see you next Tuesday for a wonderful Christmas special, an hour long. We're just going to be singing our hearts out. Let's do it. See you next week, guys. Later.